What's up, baby? It's your boy Ricky Latt. You should be here. 622 Commerce Street. Here for the Louisiana Music Prize. We about to shut it down, baby. Got the band with me. We're gonna rock out. Well, one of the members right here. But yeah, we're gonna kill it, baby. Welcome to Soulville.
Robert Trudeau.
Mr. Trudeau.
Pleasure to meet you.
Yeah,
sir. Yeah, I'll be writing about each performer and putting it in heliopolis.la.
Okay. Man, this is a big deal for him, man. So we want to support our local artists, support our boy, man. He's a big dude, man. I love his music, man. I'm jamming it now. I bought it. I am playing for it. His guy, and I still bought his album.
The music fest, film prize, all that good stuff, music prize. Man, look, all I can say is, man, I bought Rick's latest CD he got, man. He took me to Soulville, you know what I'm saying? That's a cold brother, man. For real though, man. Cold, smooth.
Come on. This my home girl. This is my baby. This is Terry. She came here to support you, boy. I mean, it's all love. Love music. She loves Soulville. It's going down tonight, baby. In a major way.
Y'all need to be out here.
You need to get ready.
So when I say collard green don't taste like green, I guess you can add that other part in there.
My homeboy, this dude right here, man. Welcome to Soulville. We recorded, mixed, and mastered right here at its studio, Morris Studio, located on 4321 Ferry Avenue. For all your production, mixing, and mastering needs, you need to make sure you see the man. This dude, baby. And he on the album. Thank you. Got that Outkast vibe too. Yeah. Lord, how mercy. I show you we sometimes. Yeah. We ain't performed that late. Right here, that's a good one.
How y'all doing?
One of the forefathers. One of the forefathers of the Louisiana Music Prize. He, Billy Broadway, Truth. Can't mention Music Prize and not mention those two guys right there. They the ones who got the hip hop, the whole multicultural thing all up in.
Well, let me speak on it. It ain't about us tonight. It's all about this man.
This is a really great night. Last night we had Music Prize U. It was fantastic. We had a lot of great panel discussions. This weekend it continues. If you don't have a Music Prize pass and you just bought a night pass for tonight, they're available out in front. We have two more nights of music after tonight. The Music Prize, the winner of the Music Prize tonight wins the trophy and also wins the opportunity to play tomorrow night at another concert in downtown Shreveport, just up by the Texas Street Bridge. It's going to be fantastic. Now, without further ado, I want to introduce the man himself, Ricky Latt. Give it up!
my nigga.
Tell me what's that enough pleasure? Everybody. great, great band. And I just have to say, the way you keep, you make sure that it's sexy and it's, the music is always first, and you just, I love the way you put all of your influences in there, and you always come back to the groove and the music, and your fans are awesome, your music's great, and I really loved it.
Hey Ricky.
What's that?
You took us on a journey, man. That was awesome. I love how you built the show. You know, you started with that song we heard last night.
Yes.
Which was kind of, you know, that stepping stone, and then you just kept building on top of it, going and going. The band was killing, and y'all just got into that groove at the end. And obviously with the audience, and we were watching them just get popped up throughout. So great job, man.
And we talked about last night as well, and I asked you what it was like with the band. And yeah, you grooved me, man. It was great. And you're a smooth-ass motherfucker out there. And you're pulling it off. And with every song that went by, you got more loose up there as well. And yeah, just get that comfort zone when you feel good, man.
Much love, Tom, and part two.
Ladies and gentlemen, give a big hand for Ricky Latt. Give a big hand for Josh Mitchell.
Oh wow, that was significantly less. That was a shitty hand. Give a half a hand.
Hold up.